Well, today, Sergeant Michael Luberda is honored as the 2023 First Responder of the Year. He has dedicated 15 years serving the Green Bay community. Representative John Mocco presented the award during the First Responders Appreciation Day ceremony at the state capitol. Mocco says as a SWAT team leader, Luberda's years of service exemplify fantastic work of first responders, and he continuously puts himself in dangerous situations to keep the community safe. Congratulations to him.